villain's on the loose again.
Mighty Mouse,
you'll have to cook his goose again. Hear the cry of some poor maid calling out to you for aid.
Mighty Mouse, Mighty Mouse, save me.
In our last episode, we left Mighty Mouse at the old trading post. As you remember, he was locked in a desperate struggle with the hated villain, Oil Can Harry. And so let us continue. They're off! Outside it is raining cats and dogs. As they continue to fight, the storm increases and the rain comes down in buckets. Then all at once the lightning flashes. And what a piece of lightning it is.
Now for little Nell. She's as good as mine.
Meanwhile, unaware of what has happened, little Nell is on her way to the North Pole in search of sealskins for a new fur coat.
Oh, I fly through the sky if I be too free. Up and away, up and away.
Oh, whatever goes up must come down, so they say. I'll have her this day.
Taxi! Taxi! That plane.
I do.
Mouse. Thank goodness you're here.
And now he's seeing Nellie home.
Yes, I'm seeing Nellie home.
From the frozen north he saved a Nell, and now he's seeing Nellie, seeing Nellie home.